Argentina.
I'm from Edinburgh, Scotland.
And I'm from Poland.
From Germany.
And what brought you here?
The people and the value of Raise Your Edge.
Ben's routines.
Routines?
Yeah, I'm gonna learn his secrets.
I came here to learn. I've had enough of messing about now, so I'm ready to go.
Cheers, boys. I'm really happy that everyone of you is here.
Yeah.
I'm gonna have a good time.
Yeah.
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 Cheers.
And then let's crush.
I found Raise Your Edge in 2018 February, and I got that Tournament Master course, and I got the Bounty course afterwards. So I sort of just wanted to come here and see the team and see what I can learn more.
I'm 18 years old and now I'm almost 7 years professionally, and it's just I'm focused on learning more and getting connected to the best.
And I've been following Raise Your Edge for quite some time. I've just loved what you guys are doing. Your content's like on point. I've learned so much from you guys, and I wanted to take it to the next step. And I figured, you know, a condensed, you know, 5 days of really like-minded folks together is the best way of doing that. And I was really excited to be a part of it.
Setting up the projector.
Maybe not the password.
Oh.
To go over and
So you're barely defending what 33%
and 35%. Yeah, try to learn them by heart and wait until the spot occurs. And then that was the range, and I'm gonna bet this frequency. And then even look at the clock. Oh, it's below 30 randomized. So now I'm gonna bet. Next time it's after 30, I'm gonna check. That's not the goal here.
What kind of a pizza are you guys?
I think pepperoni.
We're not for cheese, you see?
Yeah, we don't actually eat pizza.
If you think about what happens when a lot of like-minded people come together, it sparks a fire in you, right? And it's not only the value of Bencb's teaching, but also the fact that the community comes together and we can inspire each other. And we can all learn from each other because everyone here is at a different level, right? But it creates a very awesome dynamic for learning, you know, and you learn about other perspectives, you hear the stories, and it gets you fired up.
Basically, I've been, you know, watching Ben's videos for some time, like basically since they came out, and I also have the masterclass and the bounty course, you know. And actually my friend got accepted to the bootcamp. And at the time I was in Barcelona for the EPT, and I just thought, yeah, it would be fun, you know, so I just like made the application on my phone and sent it and got accepted.
What motivated you to come out here?
I want to be better. I want to crush.
to learn from the best, obviously, but also to share a nice moment with people from all the continents and around the world is really great.
And if you check on the river, it doesn't stab enough, then I just overbet.
And then it works, and you don't feel bad for your mistake.
Yeah, you're like,
yeah, of course, you're okay.
Obviously kidding.
So you guys can say if your minds are blown, at least if not slightly, or you learning something?
No,
we already
knew all this stuff, you know?
Oh, it's just basic stuff.
Yeah, just basic stuff.
Camera,
camera.
Hey.
Oh, there's Chester.
Yo, camera, yo.
Basketball. There it is.
Woo! There we go.
Now you gotta drain it.
Hey. It's just, it's amazing. It's like you're in this beautiful location. You can see the ocean out in the distance, and you know, you meet like-minded people and friends from all over the world. It is. I can't really put it in words. It's amazing. It's like.
I've been playing poker for 10 years, and the last 2 years I felt like I was going backwards and I wanted to be the best again, so this seemed like a perfect opportunity by being coached by the best.
I feel it's kind of amazing, you know, because in poker sometimes you reach a point where you feel you're actually like not moving anymore to the top. So you're struggling finding a way of getting to the top again, and Ben is like, yeah, you should work on this one, it's really insane. So, really great.
End of the boot camp. You've had a week to kind of hang out, do a little kind of stuff. What's your end thoughts on the whole experience?
I think I had really good time right here with all the guys.
It's amazing. I just did a great job. We learned a lot. We meet so many great people. Seeing the Raise Your Edge team was so inspiring.
Is the people. Like, I mean, and it's even more impressive when you think that the content is like that good. And for me, the people and the atmosphere, let's say, it's even better.
I have to honest to say it was way more fun than I expected.
I had an amazing time. Like, it's an amazing place. The whole Raise Your Edge crew is amazing.
We've had we had a huge mansion, beautiful weather, the people. What's kind of your biggest takeaway from the whole thing?
I think mostly how you put people together and like let them work together, and how like the mix of having good experience and still having really productive going.
Everybody loves poker, everybody just loves talking, hanging out, doing all the fun stuff. Got to own Ben a little bit last night in the sit and go for the losers. That was fun.
There is like a friendly competitiveness, is that how you call it? That, you know, because we have a ping pong table, we have the pool, we had the basketball court, and you know, people teasing each other like, hey, are you better than this? I like this.
It goes by pretty fast, you know, because you want to learn that, right? It's not like in school that you go to and you're like drooling on yourself and asleep, you know.
Ben has a way of turning hard technical stuff of poker in an understandable way.
And then like you see like Ben or Nico talk about it, and it's like, you know, it clicks, you see, okay, that makes sense, right?
It's like way better than I expected. Like, I was talking to my friends at home, I'm like, not sure what to expect, like 20 different people who don't know each other spending time in a house. Like, I was a little, like, not scared is not the word, but like,
unsure.
What's going on, like what's going to happen. And then you're here and it's like a natural flow of things.
What would you say to someone who might be thinking the same thing as you right now? Like, should I or shouldn't I?
I don't know what to expect.
Snap call?
Yeah.
Snap call and open-minded stuff. From the first day to the end.
I recommend this pretty much to everyone who like wants to learn poker. It doesn't really matter on what level of skill you are currently.
I mean, I learned so much in this short time, but you just cannot study so quickly. It's amazing. I'm looking forward to go back on the field, implementing new knowledge, and just go crash.